Hello, welcome to the world of communication. I am Alekha Sachidananda, a communicator. So for the communication, we need so many tools. And today our topic is graphic design. And you know, in our all day-to-day life, we come across so many graphic elements in your mobile phone, in your hoarding, outside of your home or inside your home, you will find so many advertisement, so many content which is related to graphic design. So friends, let's start a series on graphic design. In this module, we are going to talk about the most fundamental or elementary aspect of graphic design. I mean, what is graphic design? What is its history? And why one want to learn about this graphic design? So before start this module, I want to clarify one of the basic misconceptions what some people have regarding this graphic design. By collecting some old design, some people use some templates, some mixing them, modifying them, and then consider themselves as a graphic designer. But reality is different. But exactly, this is not the work of true graphic designer. True graphic designer, they learn, they put their best effort to express visual impression or visual message, and you know, they try to utilize their creativity and they try to express their ideas, opinions, views, or what information they want to disseminate in the form of graphic element. So it is one form of visual communication. If you consider what is graphic design, it's a visual communication where communicator communicates something with help of appropriate graphic element, which is we commonly consider as a definition of graphic design. It means it's a visual communication where we try to use smartly, creatively, the visual element or graphic element to express our idea. Whatever idea or information or message or imagination come into our mind, we try to use some graphic element to express them in some form of graphic, some form of visual communications. So graphic design is an effort to express a complex task, something which is easily unable to understand. We try to make it simpler. Or some message we want to express creatively, smartly, and quickly so that our audience could understand what we want to disseminate. So if we consider the history of graphic design, you know, in the early days when we don't know about language, we are unable to communicate, we are unable to write anything. And like today, we don't have internet, we don't have so many applications to process our expressions, our ideas. At that time, you know, people use cave paint. It means in a cave, they try to express their ideas. So friends, that's all for the today. This is a begin introductory lecture, and in the upcoming sessions, in the upcoming modules, we're going to talk about different graphic software, what you are using in market, and also talk about some of the basic principles of graphic design. And also I will try to share some of my own experience which will help you to become a graphic designer. I would not say the best, but we all should try to put our best effort to become a best designer, best communicator. Thank you for today and wait for the next lesson.